story started 32 years ago. Sergio and I met at a supermarket.
I took my nephew Georgie to meet Foca, and that's why they became best friends. And then Carolina wasn't even born then. She was like nowhere near being born. Yeah. And that's why this whole thing happened, because him and I met at a supermarket. Yay!
Together this ninth day of July 2011 to join together in matrimony this man George Lebert and this woman Carolina Ruiz. It be
so nice if you didn't have to feel so lonely. It'd be so nice if I could sneak you for a moment. I know you like to get away, go away, far away to a place where there's just us two. Kind of busy day.
Now we woke up this morning, looked outside, and it was nasty, rainy, wet, and you know, we got the weather report, looked at it, 40% chance of rain this afternoon. They asked us if we wanted to go for plan B and do the inside wedding. We said no, let's stick true to our guns, and here we are. We have a beautiful day, and we're gonna have the wedding that we always wanted right on the beach.
I know you like to get away, go away, far away to a place where there's just us two. Kind of busy day every day, but not today, 'cause I'm here to take that stress from you. So you can just chill and clear your head and let me do everything for you, 'cause you deserve it. Prepare your meal and make your bed.
Well, honey, here we are having our dream beach wedding, and I just feel so privileged that we are having this dream event, and I am marrying also the woman of my dreams.
Just imagine when you're tired and laying by. Let's see.
Do a little, like, little dance. Little dance. All right, I'm ready.
We're doing some pictures.
When do I say I do?
So you can just chill and clear your head and let me do everything for you, 'cause you deserve it. Prepare your meal and make your bed. We'll make this much places with you, 'cause you are so worth it. I just want us to go.
I call upon
these persons here present.
These persons here present.
To witness that I, Carolina.
To witness that I, Carolina.
Do take you, George.
Do take you, George.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Love never fails. George, will you take this woman, Carolina? And Carolina, will you take this man, George, from this day forward, forsaking all others? Will you love each other and cherish each other for richer and poorer, in sickness and in health, for as long as you both shall live?
I will.
I will.
It's not too long.
This ring I give you. In token.
Of my devotion.
And love.
And
with my heart.
And with my heart.
I pledge to you.
All that I am.
And with this ring. I marry. And join my life to yours.
As a river flow, gently to the sea, God, and so we go. Something we're meant to be.
intended to be a permanent relationship of one man and one woman, freely and totally committed to each other as companions for life. Man shall unite with his wife in the building of a home together, and the two shall become one flesh. Inasmuch as you, George, have been joined together in matrimony to Carolina by the exchange of the covenant vows and by the giving and receiving of the rings, by virtue of the authority vested in me as acting deputy registrar, I now pronounce you to be husband and wife. George, kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to present to you Grand Bahama's newest couple. Put your hands together for Mr. and Mrs. LeBert.
It's so nice to have 250 of our closest friends at one party. How many times has that really happened? Thank you, guys. I wish you the best and the most wonderful life
you deserve.
Thank you for inviting everybody.
I just wanted to say that welcome to the family, and you both are so wonderful, great chemistry and awesome, man. I just want to say, I love both of you. And
at last, the skies above are blue.
Beginning, it was going to be love of the deepest kind, because Georgie has, he's very obsessive about a lot of things, but he is never, never this obsessive, especially not about love. It is a running joke between us for the past 3 years, right? Every time we meet Georgie somewhere, or we're getting together for something, where everybody's like, countdown, how long before he starts mentioning, talking about Carola, okay? I say it's gonna be 30 seconds, no more than 30. We have measured it, and it's been like 19 seconds. Georgie, hey, how's it going? Hey, how was that big test you had? Oh, it was good. Hey, Carola and I are talking about, you know, going to just San Diego.
Oh, yeah, you smile, you smile.
Everybody for taking the time to come out and spend this really, really very important weekend with us. And we love each and every one of you, and we're so very happy that everybody came. We couldn't have imagined a better weekend.
Absolutely.
We went perfect. Thank you everybody for coming.
Sexy, tell them, hey, give me everything tonight, give me everything tonight, give me
test, but tonight I can make you my queen and make love to you endless. It's insane the way the name growing, money keep flowing, hustlers moving silent, so I'm tiptoeing. So keep blowing, I got it locked up like Lindsay Lohan. Put it on my life, baby. I'ma give you a ride, baby. Can't promise tomorrow, but I promise tonight.
Excuse me, and I might drink a little more than I should tonight. And I might take you home with me if I could tonight.